I used to, quote, aggressive inline skate back in the day.
Hey there, I'm Gabe Lenners for Radio Disney Country. You know, whenever our pal Russell Dickerson visits us in the studio, we seem to get on the subject of extreme sports.
I always wanted a skateboard, and so just turned 30, and so I'm like, I'm gonna pick up skateboarding.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the kickflip down. I'm gonna ollie some, I don't know, things.